I've been a computing teacher for 25 years and I've been struggling to teach computing almost every year with a variety of different languages. But finally, when LiveCode came along, we had a language which was fun, intuitive, and really hit all the levels that we teach in the school.
I would say the enthusiasm for the whole school population for ICT has, and not just in this school but in schools around the country, it's taken a dip a wee bit because pupils have got more access at home to very good ICT. I think LiveCode has certainly brought that back to pupils. They're seeing that, you know, the hands-on stuff that they're doing is every bit as exciting, in fact more exciting than what they can get access to at home.
This is the second year that we have used LiveCode, and in the previous years we've only managed to have one senior class. This year though we've got two senior classes, and that is a result of using LiveCode.
Well, we've been working on our advanced hour coursework at the moment, and I've been making a handman game and he's been making a split difference game using LiveCode. Well, the fact that it used the majority of English words for the code, it made it really easy to learn, and you could intuitively write the code itself, so you didn't have to look for a manual. You could just think it in your mind and then be able to translate it to the code without having to reference anything.
LiveCode can be used by anyone. The code's so like English, and also the forum online. If you have a problem, you can just simply use the forums and everyone's more than willing to help, and that helped us a lot in our projects.
The main benefit of LiveCode is it's high level. It's very, very high level, very, very easy for the students to understand. The syntax is very similar to the way that students learn to speak and write. There's no unwanted symbols or commands. It's intuitive. Students pick up the programming language of LiveCode very, very easily and very, very quickly. Another added benefit of LiveCode is the ability to create your own apps. We are living in an app-driven world, and the ability of LiveCode and the students are able to deploy their apps onto an iPhone or iPad or Android device is very exciting for them.
For a long time, computing have been looking for a language, a programming language that they could use that pupils would understand. They would actually have an application. A lot of what has been happening in the past has been kind of abstract, but LiveCode really brings programming alive.
You could create graphical interfaces using LiveCode, whereas with COMAL it was all text-based and it was really boring.
And with LiveCode it's very easy to find errors because it highlights it, whereas before COMAL we had to look through the code ourselves and find error, which took ages.
I've been working on a chat system where people can talk across a network, and found LiveCode like helpful when I was doing that.
LiveCode is very easy to learn, so even if you had no experience of programming at all, if you used LiveCode, you would learn it instantly. So LiveCode is basically the solution to all problems.
Programming languages in the past have often used commands and syntax which the students find very difficult to understand. They get put off on day one. And if you get a student that's put off on day one, it's very, very difficult to get them back on board. When I found that I used a language like LiveCode, the students were on board from day one. Just going through a couple of programs on the board, the students quickly grasped the very easy commands of LiveCode, and actually I found that they wanted to go on and learn it more. It's giving them the confidence and the wow factor. When they have their device in front of them, wow, I've got my program that I created today in computing on my mobile device. If I had to sum LiveCode up in a few words, it would be ideal for education, intuitive, and certainly, it's a few words more I'm afraid, sorry, but for my stress levels have been completely eased because I'm finding that students are spotting and identifying their own mistakes rather than me having to go around every single student and fix their problems. It's perfect.